Hey, what's going on, everybody? Sylvinia1012 here, and let's get ready for part 4 of Amnesia, The Dark Descent. And remember, again, I'm playing in windowed mode because I think my mouse is gonna, like, just fuck off and do whatever the hell it wants. I hate playing in windowed mode, but it is what it is. OBS doesn't like it, and why am I looking up? Oh. Oh yeah, I think I remember the last episode I said I was gonna go backtrack. I'm missing a main component, I know that. I'm on limited time here to play. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just go down the elevator and see what happens. Worst comes worst, I gotta cut back up. If I can cut back up. Maybe not. No. Okay. So we gotta find a way to start the engine. Or elevator. Whatever. Same difference. Anything hiding back there? No. Still can't go down there, so I'm pretty sure I'm missing the main part of the drill. Thank God I don't have, like, a stamina issue. Let's try going down here again. Oh, maybe not. Just kidding. I keep hearing like something fluttering around storage. There has to be something I missed in storage. Nothing. Alright, I've made a fucking mess out of this place. Oh, get the out of the way. Well, that's just perfect. I don't have any shit. My insanity is gonna go crazy. I hate it when I think I see something out of my peripheral vision. It just drives me nuts. Okay, it's like... So it's gotta be elsewhere. I still can't move this one. No. need a light. I am out of lantern fluid because I suck like that. Messing with all this stuff before. All the planks and everything. It's like, what more am I missing? Nothing in there. I'm gonna be losing out on a lot of tinder soon. But only because Daniel is a little freaking wimp. But then again, I would be a wimp too because I am scared shitless of dark. Okay, fine. Nobody asked you. Stay by the light where it's nice and warm and it's comforting. Then let me see what this stuff does. No. Up, oh, get off the pile of bricks. I don't know. Would this help? I could almost kind of like rip it off. Damn it. Oh, there's a candle here the whole freaking time. It's rusted shut, but it's fucking spinning uncontrollably since I fucked with it. Lies. All fucking lies. Okay, did I go in here yet? No, it looks like I have not. Please. Oh, I have no more tinder. Chill out, Daniel. Your freaking light's right there. Okay, you know what? I'll be right back. Okay, now I know what to freaking do. Oh my god. Okay, so I need to go back to my best friend of a barrel. Not that one. That one. Which is still spinning. Okie dokie. What freaking door did I come from? Was there something more I was supposed to do with that that won't kill me? How am I supposed to set that up? Oh. Oops. I don't have any tinder boxes or nothing. My eyes need to adjust. Come on, Daniel. Perfect time for a fucking flashback.
Why are you doing this? Get away from me!
More tinder. Stuff. I don't even know what I'm almost looks like bread. Is that bread? People are dead. Why are people still moaning? Why am I hallucinating? Oh, hi, pigs. Can't even incision. Is there anything else in here? No? Alright. Everything just got extremely laggy. Nope. Fuck no. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Where is this fucker? I just fucking booked it. Whoop. Sorry, I just hit my mouse. Crunching noises, I swear. No grunt? I just like slammed the fucking thing in its face. Also, it was one of those that they just kind of appear and then disappear. I'm just creeping. Oh. Don't mind if I do. Nope. Just no. Do I have to fucking let it chase me? Do I? One moment. Okay, hopefully I read that correctly, because I really don't want to deal with that fucking thing. Another flashback. That sounded pleasant. So frickin' pleasant. Oh. Jesus Christ, that scared the crap out of me. Yes. I am smart, let's touch the fire. Yep, no. Like, the music's not stopping, like the walkthrough should have said. Oh. There we go. That's better. Kinda. In. Nope. Shit. Fucking piece of crap. Okay. Yeah. So I am making progress slowly but surely, but I've run out of time, so let's just see what happens now that I have no more freaking fuel. my sanity is like dot dot dot. Yeah, nope. I just saw something completely fucking terrifying. I'm gonna go sit on a candle for a while and let my ass burn. Oh my god, yeah. Oh, poor Daniel. He's just like shaking uncontrollably after seeing that thing, because I know you're not supposed to look at it because it just brings your sanity down. Like, but yeah, so I will see you guys in the next part, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.